Hey, this is Scott Moore, and you're watching DevOps Driving, and we've got more coverage of the Atlassian Team 24 conference in Las Vegas with some great interviews. Watch this.
I'm a community leader for the last 6 years of Atlassian. I'm expert with the DevOps processes, many years of experience, and I've come here to see what's next.
So what are you hearing? As you walk around and you listen to things, you see people at the booths, what is everybody talking about?
I hear one word everywhere, AI.
Absolutely. That's
I hear him.
So is that real? How much of that is hype? How much, because everybody says game changer. Is it really a game changer?
Yeah, I think it's not a game changer. It's a revolution.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, why do you say that?
Because I see it everywhere, and I see it every day growing and became more and more in use.
Yeah, because 1 year ago, hardly anybody was even talking about it.
1 year ago, it was only a demo. It's a beta. But today, I see it running. I see people use it. I see it save a lot of time for people.
So can you give me an example of something that you've seen recently where it's like, wow, this has really changed things?
Yes, I think, for example, in the QA area, where it's usually a bottleneck of the DevOps process, I see the AI is doing a revolution, because a lot of time is going today about to create a plan, write a QA plans, and it takes so much time. And today, it's so fast, and it's released the bottleneck at the end.
But how much can you trust it? Do you still need that somebody to say, hold on, we need to guide it, we need to make some few tweaks here? Don't you need somebody who understands the context?
Last year I was pessimistic, but after I see it all the year, I think it's amazing. It gives you 90%, and you still need someone to improve, to do small fixes, but it can save you 80 or 90% time.
That's significant. That's money. That's big money.
That's people. That's time.
Yeah. So where do you think we go from here? What do you think it's gonna look like next year?
It will be like a basic.
Yeah. It'll be like you have to have it ingrained in your software. If you don't have it,
you are not here. You are not here. Yes. I can see it also in Atlassian tools. Every day I see a new AI button come in the conference, in the Jira, in other tools, and I try it. It works.
Right.
Oh, it said, whoa.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
So it's not a buzz.
Right. It's not just a buzzword. It actually is something to it.
Yeah.
So let's talk about you. You mentioned QA has traditionally been considered to be a bottleneck. So with AI, we can make this with less friction for the developers. Now, do you see that as the developers are going to be using the tools they always have, and then there's some button that allows them to do what QA had done, and they're going to get rid of QA? Or is it QA has some stuff that happens in the pipeline outside of that, and it just makes it easier to get through that pipeline?
We just make the task quicker. I mean, they will not waste time on routine tasks,
right,
that can be now be immediately, instead of writing the test plan and it takes you a few days and you repeat about it all the time, and now you can do it in a few seconds and just fix a little bit. This is the time you save,
right?
So your process is the same, but it's so fast, and this is release the bottleneck,
right?
Yeah.
So what is your very favorite show to watch on YouTube?
DevOps Driving.
There you go. See, everybody agrees it's the favorite show.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Cheers.